If there wasn't a Trump person, every criminal defense lawyer in the country would be screaming bloody murder.
Yep.
Here's what happened. The bar reviewed all things Crossfire Hurricane. You got Durham looking at whether or not they committed a crime against Carter Page by getting a warrant illegally. They took a second look at the Flynn case because these caster characters were pretty damn shady. So they found information in a file not disclosed to the defense. And the question was, what's the purpose of the Flynn interview? To get him to lie, to get him fired? You don't interview somebody unless there's a criminal reason for it. The investigation was recommended to be closed about 3 weeks before the interview. So it wasn't a legitimate inquiry as to whether or not he was working with the Russians. They're just trying to get the guy because Obama hated Flynn. Flynn told the country, yeah, Bin Laden's dead, but Al-Qaeda's alive and well. They had a grudge against Flynn. And so here's where we're at. Judge Sullivan is not granting the government's motion to dismiss the case because of newly found evidence. He's contemplating holding General Flynn in contempt of court because he pled guilty twice. Well, I can tell you, people plead guilty all over this country to minimize the risk, to keep their family from going to jail.
Yep.
Because, you know, if I get convicted out, you know, on a bunch of things, I'll plead guilty to one thing. Well, when the government makes a motion to dismiss the case because they found something helpful to defense not disclosed, I've never known a judge to stop that motion from being granted. If Judge Sullivan punishes General Flynn after the government requests to dismiss the case, that'll be the first time in history you'll be literally punishing a defendant because the government tried to correct a wrong. And that would be one of the worst things that could ever happen in this country because people change their guilty plea all the time when they find out that the government did something corrupt. And Judge Sullivan should honor this request, not stand in the way of it.